lots of these people staying.
I know.
As this is Panto, I'm very conscious of who's behind me. I'm delighted to introduce His Royal Highness, the Duke of Cambridge.
And hello everybody. It's wonderful to be back here in the West End and see theatres reopening their doors. A huge congratulations to everyone involved in the London Palladium, to Kudos Productions, and of course the cast for all your hard work. Catherine, George, Charlotte and Louis and I are all really looking forward to the show. And many thanks to the National Lottery who have helped make this evening possible. They are supporting much loved theatres put on pantomimes right across the country.
Yes, how are you? Nice to see you.
Very good to see you.
No,
no,
no. It's also nice just to hear live music. Everywhere we work, people like
it.
Sussex around the coast, beautiful place. But in 2015, we noticed a lot of children struggling, and I thought I'd work as a dentist. I used to work as an electricity board. I loved it. We never closed on to it, which is never shut. It's now open. As we speak now, I've got